5:55 to go. Motion here from Angel. He goes to the left. There's two receivers. And Brennan to pass. It's intended for Hecker, and it's caught. It is a touchdown. Fourth and 13 at the 33. They're going to go for this one. We're in the fourth. Brennan to pass. He goes left. He's got a defender chasing after him. That's Fox. Brennan gets it off, and that's incomplete. No, no, there's a pass interference. Yes, it is. For it right inside the 35. Brennan to pass. It's caught by Cray. Touchdown. Hecker, rather, and that is a touchdown. His second touchdown of the afternoon.
His fourth touchdown now of the year.
7:30 to go. Yes, it is. Motion from Cray. It goes to McKinnon. He will get to the five and set your watches in your pockets. 10-yard line for the Braintree Wamsutt formation. Receiver on the left, and that's caught. And is he over? Yes, he is. Touchdown, Christian Fox. And you have to, too. And that's a hopper. Braintree will...
Look at that!
It's a loose ball, and
Braintree
recovers it. And a low snap there, Mahoney to pass it to Donovan. He caught it, and that's a touchdown. 4:19 to go. A little more upbeat. They're clapping their hands a little bit, moving around, more loose. Need them very tense right now. Mahoney to pass for Donovan. It's picked off. Intercepted. Intercepted. Ross Burdett with the INT, and that could seal it.
And Burdett was all over Donovan on that play in a very athletic interception, jumping up, turning his body.